three, two, one, go.
Who's that?
Darth Vader.
Are you a lion? Born a lion?
Yeah. I love that.
And tigers.
Cheese.
All right, we've been building things lately. I think today one of them is a human catapult. Wish us luck. We're gonna go and see Lego Batman. Can you say Batman? Can you say Batman? Say bye bye.
Bye bye.
All right. Why does it look so guilty in that? Justin, you didn't do anything. Oh, that's supposedly Chris Brown's house. According to Wikipedia, I got the facts. I'm super pumped about having the dudes to come here. First it'll be Yarna, then HB, and then Mars YRP. We've been working on a list of things that we really want to do and make happen here in the US. Like the skills we want to learn, or places we want to go to, or the real bucket list. That we don't just get and look at a goofy idea and do it in our own way, but it actually has something to do with the bigger picture too. And bigger picture meaning life and happiness of who we are. So we're at Joe Warrison's magic place, I would call it. He's helped us build so many props. So Joe, thank you for helping us out with this thing.
Yeah, man.
Thank you guys for being part of the team. You guys make the ideas come to real life, then we can actually test it.
Yep.
And that is the coolest thing.
Whatever you guys need, man, we're here for you.
So Joe Warrison, he's built us the scorpion tube we've used, a teeter-totter, falling wall, and bunch of things. And look at this, it's like warehouse full of magic.
Tools and toys.
Tools and toys. Toys, exactly. That's what I like.
You got your little party poppers.
Ah.
You can take a few of these and just kick them off at people.
We should. Ah.
A little scary, but.
I'll shoot the guys when they get here. See, this is why I love the place. So this is our human catapult. Ideally, I'll be standing on it. They'll jump on that end and I'll give it a jump and I'll just try to spin a backflip. You think that wooden teeter-totter will send me to atmosphere?
I'd say pretty close. I wouldn't say stratosphere, but you might get hit in the face with a 2x4.
Did you know, put your hand on your heart, there is a national nutshot day. Did you see that coming?
I knew that was coming. I knew that was coming. Why did you did that to me last time?
So we're gonna use that as a platform to jump on this and launch me to the stratosphere.
From the airport.
Oh my god.
That was so scary.
Ow!
Did it hit you in the head?
Something hit me in the head.
What hit you in the head?
I don't know.
The party?
You know it's national get shot. Oh my god.
Oh shit! We need one of those! Wow, look at that. What is it? Shotgun. It's like a pump shotgun version of a pressure cannon. Whoa. Yep, we do need one of those. We're pretty ready for the first takeoff, right?
I'm just about ready.
Well, Captain Hilden is ready. How far do you think I'm gonna go? Realistically, like be real.
I don't think we'll have the speed to punch through the ozone.
He'll get there though. Yeah.
You'll touch it.
Yeah. You gotta go fast to punch through the ozone layer, though.
What are you? If I'm the captain of this ship, what are you? You're the launching man?
The commissioner?
You're the commissioner, that sounds good.
I'm the commissioner, that's official.
I'm Captain Hilden, ready for takeoff. Maybe you wanna lift him?
All right, ready?
This is another good idea from the dudes in the house.
Captain Hilden is ready for takeoff.
Commissioner Brisky. Ready for space. Have a safe journey. See you in a couple weeks or something.
Oh,
definitely scared. All right.
Three, two, one, go.
Oh,
Oh my god! Are you alright? Sorry for laughing, but it just looked ridiculously funny. Check out the slow-mo. You did fall forward, and that right there doesn't look too healthy.
It felt like Napoleon Dynamite, you know, like when he crashes the bike.
What's wrong with your wood?
Talk to him.
No, no, it's your fault. No,
he bought the wood. Where'd you buy that at? China? It's Chinese wood, sorry. We'll buy Finland one next time. Is that a hardwood?
That's illegal in this country. Electric pressure washing. Wow. Oh yeah.
This will definitely work.
Just about timing and absorbing your weight into the launcher.
Uh-huh.
Step on it a little bit, I'll just kind of feel it out. I think we're gonna get this to work. It's just
about
timing. One shot wonder.
You guys ready?
Ready for mission?
I'm ready, Captain.
I'm not using it for a nut shot, and it's actually a little bit scary.
But you have cat-like agility, so I kind of believe in your body in the air.
That's good. Confidence is good. That gives me a good feeling.
It just became pretty real.
It's real.
We got this.
Let's do it!
All right, give us a countdown.
3, 2, 1, go!
It worked! See how high I got?
Dude, I'm surprised that you survived the landing.
3, 2, 1, go. When you come on that, you're a little careful. Yeah. So you jump light on it. Yeah. And that's, I had to jump up too early. So we're building a double platform for this so there can be two guys jumping on it. We're gonna do this, we're gonna call some reinforcements to get my fat ass off the ground. That's a good call from Paul, because you gotta feel comfortable about what you're doing. Maybe it's not today, maybe it is tomorrow that you can try to feel good about it. But you gotta feel good about it.
It's not today.
That's a better call than being stupid about it and hurting yourself.
Yeah, God, who knew space travel would have so much science in it?
Yeah, there's a lot of math going into space, but we'll figure it out.
So we are back at the crime scene. We got Marcus in the house. What's up?
What's up?
How are you doing? Jukka,
Jesse,
nice to meet you.
How are you, man?
Can we make this work?
He's saying yes, I'm saying maybe.
You're saying maybe?
I'm saying maybe, we'll see.
Well, you know my skills.
Yeah, I know your skills. You're
God damn you Swedish people, always try to put us fins down. I got this. And we just upped the stakes a little bit. We have a hula hoop of fire. So we want to use the human catapult to catapult me through the hula hoop of fire, doing a backflip. Oh God, all right, let's make this work. Look at that
Isn't
shirt.
That my mom got it for me for Christmas.
But you know what, Jarno's gonna steal that
cool.
The day he gets here, and he's getting here in like 2 days.
Sure, I'll give it to him. He can have whatever he wants.
And we got, what's your name?
What's up, guys? George.
What's up, George? What's up?
What's up?
What's your name?
Nina.
Nina. Wait, we're getting Tempest free running shoes? Does that mean that we're free runners?
Wait, right now?
Oh, no way! It's always a good day when you get free stuff. Thank you, Marcus. Thank you, Nina. Yeah, black and wild, just like I love them. Whoa, these look sick. I'm gonna actually use these to jump. This will help me nail this backflip through a ring of fire from homemade human catapult.
Oh my God.
Just tying my hair so I don't burn it and end up looking like Paul.
What's that supposed to mean?
There's been so many comments about you looking like that one dude or kid from Stranger Things.
Oh, 11?
11. Yeah, there's been so many comments about you looking like 11.
11's a girl, you guys know that, right?
Yeah. Wow. So this is test jump one.
Whoa, shit, it'll give some boost.
You got air, that's the best we've done so far.
But I think we can make this happen.
Go.
Whoa! You could have done a backflip right there.
Yeah, I could have.
Oh no.
Oh yeah, because it's jumping like that.
Maybe we need some screws.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That was like a bad one, but you still made it.
I was late on the jump. We got to do it one more time, so I got it.
I got the confidence. I can still spin it if it goes into shit like that.
Yeah.
So one more flip, and then through the fire.
And just go.
Oh, oh, shit.
Yeah, that you try to fight
that. Ooh. God, thank God I saved it.
So these are big things to figure out. I was trying to wait for them to hit the ground, so I'm late, and that doesn't give me enough speed or rolling, and I'm afraid of landing on my head on the thing, but now I'm just gonna feel it and ride it and use it and not wait for them to hit the ground.
We got this, right?
Yeah.
We got this.
You got this.
All right.
We got this.
You guys ready?
Yeah. Get on it. Lit
Shit's
it
gonna
up.
Be lit.
A little bit this way. Alright. Here you go. You got this, Joe?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. I'm fire.
Alright, Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Thank you guys, we made it work.
Ooh.
We got Jesse Laflair, we got Marcus Zyrken to help us out. We got Joey,
yeah.
We got Paul. I feel so good. And not only is Jarno coming in town this week, we're gonna be cranking out a fun Facebook Live on Thursday called Alligator Bite Roulette. You guys ready to get bitten by an alligator?
Definitely. I can't wait, actually. I'm excited.
Click the notifications on the upper corner so you can get notified whenever we post a video. Subscribe to this channel, hit the like button, and follow Marcus Zyrken. Follow Jesse Laflair, our free running, free falling pals. What a great day! I love it. Peace, love, and happiness. See you guys tomorrow.